be the bitch to make the bops. I don't know how to make a flop. All of my boys, they toss a crop. And we about to come through, through, ooh. We going off, we party hard. There ain't no stopping when we start. The milkshake brought us to the yard. Show me what you gon' do. They call me Miss Cookie Tookie Shookie Shookie Quack Quack. Miss Calculator when I'm counting them racks. Miss Halle Berry when we looking like Babs. Duck, bitch, this beat slaps. Bitch, get
my way. I know that Todrick is super excited to have all of you here. I've been going through all the submissions. I know all of your faces, I know all of your names. We have big shoes to fill because Nancy Air Hips was such a hit. But it was also very stressful. 5, 6, 7, 8. On the end count, your hands are gonna come to your hips. Ha! Really sharp, he goes woo! And a really nice high note that I can't hit. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. To the left, to the right, and it's gone, down again.
4.
You keep walking, you're gonna flick on the count of
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is like we're doing like the Banji version of a kick line I've never seen before. So make sure that everybody goes. Right. It has to be like your bottom leg has to be up, you know? And it can be like it doesn't have to be technically the greatest kick you've ever done. That will make it be more beat in this situation.
Just make sure that everybody, I just saw you do it at the front. I make sure everybody's facing all the way sideways before you go like this. Boom, boom. This part will be a little bit open, but you should be like all the way, your feet should be like completely facing this way. Boom, duck, then push, push. She's a monstrous, don't forget. I'm obsessed. I love it so much. This is the fourth group, right?
I'm really excited about this video because I had so much fun making Nails, Hair, Hips, Heels, but to shoot a video in New York City with all New York dancers, which is where my career really took off when I started to perform on Broadway in The Color Purple, it's been so awesome to feel their energy. Everybody was just so eager and so excited, and it was just a really fun experience. This is the last week that we have free before we start tour rehearsals, which are going to be like 12 or 14 hours a day. So I'm gonna be making cameos. Normally they're $75. But I'm gonna be doing them for $50 all week this week. The cameo money is like kind of like low-key what paid for the wig video. So every time you're getting a cameo video from me, you're helping support the video. And I have some videos I am brewing to try to shoot this week before we come. So get your videos a cameo. I'm going to lower the price to $50 per cameo. I can make videos to say happy birthday, happy anniversary, to give somebody just a pick me up, to get somebody ready for the school year, happy opening nights. I've done a lot of those. I've broken up with some people's boyfriends for them on cameo, which was fun. Also to say, welcome to the tour. I've been making videos to let people know that they're coming to the tour, which is an awesome surprise for those of you that thought of that. I love making them. It makes me feel like a little bit closer to everybody to make a personalized video for them. I'm going to be making them all week to help pay for all the craziness that's going on. Every time you get a cameo, we get another rhinestone on one of our costumes.
I am the queen and that's for real. I am a massive fucking deal. Put on your nails and hips and heels, cause we about to come through, through. I am the baddest bitch I know. Put the pussy on the floor. And if they came to see a show, show me what you gon' do. They call me Diva, Diva, and I might call back. Call me Miss Hall if you're nasty like that. I don't know how many edges I snatch. Stop, bring the beat back.
We woke up with the assignment that we have over 75 shoes to fit, sort, and color according to the specific groups in the dance.
Fun!
We hope we did it right.
Get my wig, get my wig, get my wig. Get it, girl, get it, girl. Give me my wig, give me my wig, give me. Give me my wig, 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 so I can whip, whip, whack, 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 twirl, flip, front, back, back, boom, boom, cack, 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 how you get your cake so fat? Ooh, god damn, 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 yes, yes, ma'am, 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 when you see me clap my hands, get my Beyonce fan.
It is currently 8 a.m. and we are 2 hours out from shooting, and we're still painting socks, and we're making the dream come alive. we're gonna get snatched.
I'm so excited for this shoot today. We've been rehearsing for 3 days and we are so ready.
I'm helping people. I'm not even a hairstylist. I know, multi-talented, crazy.
Ah, she's so cold!
Just on set. Todrick, house party, 2 baby, let's go.
We are now on the set of Todrick Hall's new music video that I'm dancing in. This is crazy.
Look at
all these boys getting ready. Hopefully no one's undressed, because that would not be pretty. Well, maybe it might be pretty.
Behind the scenes, they're getting these squats, yeah.
People getting their face made, their hips. They went up though.
Hi guys. Welcome back to my channel.
Stop it.
Oh yeah, oh my god.
We're spray painting some last minute wigs for the shoot, and Hurricane Dorian is about to hit us in about 2 hours, so it's fun.
We are here to get our shirts cropped for the music video.
Below the titties.
Yeah.
We're doing a final look check.
Oh, it's coming together.
Yeah,
this is everything.
We'll do it.
So Angie.
This is definitely everything.
You gotta get your wig put on too.
I literally own that blue bob.
Really?
I own that.
I was like, y'all should just tell me.
I'm so excited. I was watching the footage last night and I was like, people are going to gag.
I was gagging when I saw the video because I had no idea.
I'm excited. It's happening, people. It's going down.
Okay.
They go, Diva, and I'm like, oh, back.
Hi guys, I'm Francisco. I'm one of Todrick's dancers. I'm about to go on tour with everyone. We're on set right now for wig. If you can see, this is my wig, my blue wig, and I can't wait to just dance and shake it off.
Hi everyone, we're here on set for Todrick's new video. I'm James.
And I'm Michael.
And we're so excited for you to see it.
It's gonna be amazing.
Done, it's a wrap, and I can take this wig off. I'm sweating underneath here. This was so much fun. I've never danced so hard in my life.
Sir.
Yes.
It's a wrap. Goodbye, crown.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you so much for watching this behind the scenes view at the making of Wig. If you are not subscribed to this channel already, what are you doing? Make sure you click the subscribe button, and also make sure you get your tickets to see the House Party World Tour. We will be performing Wig live. It is going to be epic. The costumes are looking fantastic and the tickets are going super fast. Some of them are already sold out, but if you are living in Fort Lauderdale, there's still a chance you can get tickets. If you are in Atlanta, we still have tickets. Seattle, there's tickets in a lot of places, but they're going really fast. So make sure you get your tickets, ToddrickHall.com. Also, I've been seeing everybody prepare their costumes for the tour. I've seen all these guys going dressed as Nails, Hair, Hips, Heels. I'm so lit to see what you all are wearing. If you subscribe to my Patreon, I'm going to show you all pictures of some of my tour costumes just in case you want to be inspired for what to wear. But I absolutely love it when you dress up in costumes with a group, whatever. So make this night fun. This is a night for you to come out and feel free, feel fabulous, not have anybody judge you for anything that you wear, but don't get crazy. Don't be coming to my show naked, okay? Because there will be children there. I'm just really excited to see y'all. It's the highlight of my year to be able to go out and see like people who have supported me. I see the views all the time and I know that you all are supporting, but for me to actually get to see you at the stage door at Waitress or at the concert is just like a dream come true. And it's like all the fuel I need to be motivated to keep creating art, keep putting out music, keep making videos. I can't wait to see you in all your fabulousness and all your glitter and all your wigs and your nails, hair, hips, and heels. I'm so excited. Make sure you get your tickets at ToddrickHall.com to the House Party Tour. And I will see you all there. Thanks. And enjoy my new video coming later this week because it is one of my favorite videos I've shot in a while. And that's all I'm going to say. You can cut the tape because I can't say too much. Bye. The albums House Party 1 and 2 are now available to stream and download, and tickets to the House Party World Tour are on sale now at ToddrickHall.com. Find your date, and we'll see you there, bitch. Mwah.